Hello everyone and welcome back to Star Wars The Old Republic. I am Wishblade, and I'm finally back at doing this. It's been 4 weeks since I last played this game, because I've been moving house and then I didn't have any internet, but now I'm back. And you're not gonna notice this because the videos are probably gonna come up right after each other, but whatever. Well, we're past the halfway point. So, it's time to do the fifth story. And as you might remember, when I talked about the Jedi Knight, I thought these two were similar in progress, but no. This one, I actually, as far as I remember, now I'm very much certain of this, I am so very certain that I've actually done this to the end of chapter 1. I hope that won't come back to bite me in the ass or something. So, for the fifth story, the Jedi Consular. And this looks different now because there's a patch, which also added this, the Takruta. So that's the thing. That happened, yesterday. In relation to when I'm recording, the 22nd of July. So, I'm gonna make myself a Jedi Consular, and then we shall get right on it. Here we are, back on Tython, with Jedi lifting rocks. Because that's a Jedi thing. Fun fact, well, I'm not sure if it's fun, but whatever. The Jedi Consular, every time I've made one, I never really liked it. The look of it and the name of it, I've never been able to figure out which race and name I really wanted for my Jedi Consular. But this time around, I've come up with a Takruta, the new race, and his name is Arteris. I'm sure we can make fun with that, or make fun, have fun. Never really liked the concept of the Consular. Like, the Jedi Knight, sure, I go into battle, but the Jedi Consular, just the Jedi, and then studying old stuff. Sounds boring. But we'll have some fun somehow.
Ah, Padawan. I heard your shuttle arriving. I am Master Seo Bakarn of the Jedi Council. Welcome to Tython.
Hello.
This is the ancestral home of our order, where the Jedi first came to be, and where our most promising Padawans complete their training.
Such Padawans like myself, no doubt.
Chance to see where the first Jedi walked, train where they trained. It's quite an honor.
So eager. You and your new master should get along nicely.
Who's my master?
Your instructors tell me that even in childhood, you had a remarkable connection to the Force.
Of course.
We haven't seen such power in decades. I was hoping your new master would be here. Yuan left her dig site and is returning to Tython specifically to train you.
Oh. Well, don't I sound important? Also, question time.
Is Master Yuan an archaeologist?
In a way. As you become her Padawan, never forget your initial training, nor the Jedi Code.
Oh, God.
There is no emotion, there is peace. There is no ignorance, there is knowledge. There is no passion, there is serenity. There is no chaos, there is harmony. There is no death, there is the Force.
I'm sensing a lot
this
of no,
is
therefore negativity.
Yuan, I was beginning to worry.
Hey there.
So you've arrived safely, my Padawan. I'm sorry I can't greet you properly, but we already have a crisis on our hands.
Ooh, I do love when there's a good crisis on our hands. That means I get to kill things.
I'm at your service, Master.
Tython is a treasure trove of ancient Jedi relics. Recently, our researchers uncovered several teaching holograms, but they've not been fully studied. These holograms may be records of the founders of the Jedi Order. They're absolutely irreplaceable.
I'm sure they are.
A large group of Flesh Raiders has begun rampaging through that region. Those priceless holograms are in danger.
I've dealt with Flesh Raiders before. I can take them.
Is there a way to protect the holograms?
Kill the Flesh Raiders.
Someone must slip past the Flesh Raiders to recover these holograms' projectors. I intend this to be the first task of your training.
I'm on it.
No, Yuan. You can't risk a Padawan against Flesh Raiders, even for such important artifacts.
Sure she can.
A Padawan who was stronger in the Force at 4 years old than I was at 15. Gifted students need greater challenges.
Wow. I'm gonna become so powerful if that's the case. Damn.
There's a difference between a challenge and risking your student's life.
If Yuan believes you're ready for a true test, you must be ready.
The holograms are in the Gnarls. Be vigilant. That region has dangers of its own. If you encounter any difficulties, contact me on this holo communicator.
Oh well. Not like
when
it was
you have
a major
the holograms,
decision.
Meet me at the Jedi Temple. We have much to discuss.
Okay.
Activation protocol begins. So, after the long silence, finally someone comes.
I guess.
I'm Garen Jard. Millennia ago, I stood as a founder of the Jedi Order.
Ooh. Huh. I suppose that's mildly interesting.
There are Flesh Raiders in the area. Your holo projector's at risk. I'm here to save it.
To protect without fighting. A trait I wanted at the core of our beliefs.
Yeah,
the
yeah.
Jedi may have changed, but galactic peace has always remained one of our goals.
True.
Activation protocol complete. Go well.
Activation protocol begins. Ah, another has come to listen.
Not really.
When the Jedi Order was founded, I, Kellet Bryn, said we should devote ourselves to justice.
A good devotion.
True justice cannot be driven by emotion.
Yeah, yeah.
We Jedi can set our passions aside and seek the truth without fear or favor.
Yeah, I kind of want to go with this, but I don't want to hear more of her Jedi nonsense.
The projector for this hologram is in danger. I'm here to recover it.
Then do what is needed. That too is part of justice. Activation protocol complete.
Activation protocol begins. A new Jedi comes to learn. Excellent. Excellent.
Maybe.
I am Ter Sendon, Keeper of the Histories, a founder and chronicler of the Jedi Order. I saw us becoming guardians of knowledge and secrets. We Jedi would safeguard the wisdom of the galaxy.
Would we now? I suppose. All those Jedi secrets. I shall unveil them all!
I've come to retrieve the projector for your hologram. It's in danger of being destroyed by Flesh Raiders.
Ah, saving what could be lost forever. My thanks. Activation protocol complete.
Oh, that doesn't sound good. Well, bugger.
Master Yuan, I've encountered a problem. One of the holoprojectors has been stolen.
Stolen? But the Flesh Raiders don't steal, they destroy. I'll look into this. If you have the other holograms, come and meet me at the Jedi Temple. I'm sending you directions now. And please, Padawan, be careful. There isn't. It's out of my hands, Kaizen. I haven't. Padawan, come in. This is Kaizen Fess, an old friend. He's here on a hunting expedition. A sacred Trandoshan tradition.
Well, that's neat. Hello there, good sir. You look amazing in that green armor. It suits you very perfectly.
It's an honor to meet you.
Nor Basrup. The Endekrus Zankalis. Morta Vrapsak.
Bye.
Some people, even some Jedi, disapprove of my friendship with Kaizen. I wanted you to meet before rumors prejudiced you. First, thank you for saving the holograms. The Jedi have lost enough lately without losing our history, too.
Yeah, we can't have that, losing our Jedi history. Oh, it's so sad. Oh, I'm hating so much on the Jedi. I'm sorry.
I was glad to help, Master.
I've identified the holoprojector that was stolen. It contained a hologram of Master Ajivari.
Who's that?
Ajivari was another of the Jedi founders. He turned to the dark side.
I like him already.
The very order he helped to create.
Even better. I like him already. Question time.
What exactly did Ajivari do?
Details of his life are maddeningly sparse. Ajivari was immensely powerful. That stolen hologram could hold his darkest secrets.
Ooh.
The thief is likely from Kalikori village. Local Twi'lek pilgrims here illegally. Many of them are poor or hungry.
You said Kalikori village isn't a legal settlement. I didn't think Tython had such laws.
The Republic couldn't give the Twi'leks permission to colonize Tython. Too dangerous. But they came regardless. I'd like you to go to Kalikori village, discover who took the holoprojector and retrieve it. But tread lightly. The Twi'leks are here in defiance of Republic law. We're forbidden to fully defend them, even when the Flesh Raiders attack. Relations are strained.
I'm sure we can work something out. I am very diplomatic. With my weapon.
Once the villagers understand the situation, I'm sure we can reach an accord.
When you reach Kalikori village, find Bashen, captain of the village guard. He knows everyone. He may have seen the holoprojector. I think meeting these pilgrims will be a good lesson for you, Padawan. Go carefully.
Hey, Padawan. You must be the one Master Yuan mentioned. Must be.
Indeed.
If we weren't Jedi, I would say I could tell, because you are as cute as described. But we are Jedi, so I will say nothing of the sort.
Oh?
Sorry. Babbling.
Yes, you are.
Master Yuan said to remind you that she says a Jedi needs to learn martial skills and said that I should say you should.
You are quite silly. But I'm afraid this might be a kinda evilish, mean option. But let's go for it.
Not really the calm and collected Padawan ideal, are you?
First week. Just found I was Force-sensitive.
Ah.
How crazy is that?
Kinda
go
crazy.
Go see Master Weddle in the temple. Doesn't look like much, but he'll show you stuff you wouldn't believe. Good luck. May the Force be with you.
Break out another cask, or three. The festival only comes once a year. Our stores can take it.
Ooh, a party.
Yes, well. We have an uninvited guest.
Hello!
I see. Festival of Awakening, Jedi. You're not welcome here.
Aw, but I want a party!
What's the Festival of Awakening? It sounds like fun.
Yeah!
It is. And Jedi aren't invited.
Boo!
What do you want?
Well,
a valuable Jedi holoprojector has been stolen. I want it and the name of whoever took it.
We don't steal. We salvage.
A holoprojector. Yeah, I know what you mean. Naylan found one. Naylan Rollick. Maybe you've heard of him?
Absolutely not.
I haven't, but it sounds like he has a reputation.
Naylan Rollick. Our dueling champion for 9 years straight.
Oh.
He once rescued an entire scouting party from Flesh Raiders single-handed.
I can
he
do that.
He planned our defenses. Protects us when we go foraging. Without him, we wouldn't even be having the festival.
He's gonna die, isn't
and no,
he?
No, I am not telling you where he is. Naylan earns his peace and quiet.
Aww. And you won't like me when I'm angry. Maybe he could be in danger. And sure, they might be grateful. Let's go with this.
That hologram's data isn't safe. Naylan should be warned. Or do you want to risk something happening to him?
Naylan can take care of himself.
Oh, I'm sure.
Against Flesh Raiders, sure. But some of that Jedi tech is weird.
Exactly.
Okay, fine. Naylan went into the Flesh Raiders' territory. He's probably still there. He's been gone a while.
Next time, try giving a simple answer. You'll save everyone a lot of time.
Whatever, just go.
I will. Found it! It looks evil.
You make a lot of noise. I come for a Flesh Raider, I find a Jedi Padawan. I come to listen, to think among the dead, to fight for my people.
You sound cuckoo.
Why have you come?
Well, I've come for this thing right beside me, so I'm just gonna take that and I'll be on my way.
My master sent me to bring Rajavari's holoprojector back to the temple.
I'm called Naylan Rollick. The others in the village spin tales of their legendary protector. They don't understand.
Eh?
Are the Flesh Raiders destroyed? No. My people aren't safe until my learning's complete.
Are you trying to become a Sith?
Tython relics still have lessons. I listen. I can do things I never imagined possible. I will be the defender my people deserve.
Yeah, you're going cuckoo. And trying to become Sith.
Perhaps your studies are making you into something else.
Jedi condemn what they can't control.
They kinda do.
But you're not a concern. Only the Flesh Raiders matter. Rajavari's hologram showed me how to punish them.
Here comes the Force. You seem powerful.
The Flesh Raiders will come, but not leave. A merciful death compared to what my people have suffered.
Yeah, you are kinda crazy.
Have you lost your mind?
He has.
There are hidden wonders, Jedi. And my journey has just begun. Now run, or die.
Okay.
Padawan, I just spoke to Rana Dauven, the daughter of Kalikori Village's matriarch, concerning your visit there.
Ah,
Rana. I wanted to meditate on what you learned. Such experiences are what shape us as Jedi.
But I just want to go and kill people, especially Naylan, who's going to turn insane.
All I did was speak to the villagers.
And we'll see what comes of it. Now, Rajivari's hologram.
The holoprojector was stolen by a Twi'lek, Naylan Rollick. He'd learned force techniques from Rajivari's hologram. He was obviously unstable.
A villager? Very unusual. Then this Naylan is Force-sensitive. Let's see what he saw.
The darkness.
Activation protocol begins. A few words. Shall this be all my legacy? No. My enemies are long dead. It is time.
For what?
I have left true wisdom behind. For those who follow where the first blade points, from the sanctuary of the Order, all else is fleeting.
Eh?
My word. True wisdom. Padawan, he's talking about the fount of Rajivari.
And that is what?
What is this fount of Rajivari?
After Rajivari fell, sources claimed he created a great archive of his knowledge and teachings. The Fount of Rajivari. Generations of Jedi search for it, finding nothing. The Fount's considered a hoax by all reputable scholars, but we just heard proof.
Then I must go get it. Indeed, it must be very powerful.
An untouched archive of ancient Jedi knowledge. Imagine what could be learned from it.
Darkness.
The hologram said, follow where the first blade points, from the Sanctuary of the Order. Kaleth! The ruins at Kaleth. The name means sanctum. It's the remains of an ancient fortress. Evidence suggests Kaleth was destroyed in a great battle. Old droids still walk those ruins today. But this first blade is a puzzle.
Good point. It could be a lightsaber.
I can only think of one blade a Jedi would wield.
Good deduction, but lightsabers had yet to be invented. We found several old weapons in one section of Kaleth. Nothing like a first blade, but a good place to begin. I planned your training so carefully, but the Force has intervened. Finding the Fount of Rajivari and stopping Nalan must be a greater test.
And I shall complete this test. Yeah, it kinda is.
Obviously, finding the Fount of Rajivari is more suited to my talents.
You should know, Padawan. The Council tends to disapprove of such training, but I'll explain everything to them.
You do
now
that.
Now focus on exploring Kaleth for this first blade. Call me on your holocommunicator at once if you have any success.
Well, that's annoying.
Show respect.
Oh.
You stand before greatness. The first blade, I guard. It rests with the ashes of its maker, the Weapon Master.
I wouldn't necessarily call you great. You don't look like much, but then again. And the Weapon Master? Sounds like an intriguing fellow.
I don't know the title. Who was he?
He saw Jedi as warriors. Not only philosophers. Armed them. Protected them. The first blade. First Jedi weapon. From this beginning, lightsabers came. Millennia pass. Only hilt of first blade remains. Only disturbed once. Rajivari came. He proved worthy. Permitted to take the hilt. Later, returned it.
I'm sitting here wondering, who is that voice actor? It's one of those very famous ones, I'm sure, because it sounds so familiar and I can't put my finger on where I've heard it. Oh well.
Perhaps I could do as Rajivari did.
To take the hilt, prove worthy. The philosophy of Jedi combat.
The hell is going on in the background?
The Weapon Master left challenges. Here in Kaleth. Training droids to test his students. Find them. Prevail. The hilt of the first blade waits. Telemetry is received. All droids report your battle performance. Satisfactory.
Great. Now, give me my reward. Nah, it's fine. I'm not insulted.
In that case, I wish to take the hilt of the first blade from here.
Take the hilt. Treat with respect. Fight with honor.
I will. Oh! Hello.
Master Yuan, I found the hilt of the first blade. A proto-lightsaber from someone called the Weapon Master. The hilt looks as if there's data engraved on it.
Of course. The first blade points the way. Rajivari made the legendary weapon itself our guide. The Force is certainly with you, Padawan.
I know.
Please bring the hilt back to the temple at once. I will look into a way to access that data.
Hello again, Padawan. I'm glad to see you well.
Hello.
Master Seo Bakar. I was there to greet you when you first arrived.
Indeed. And beside you, I see someone I also remember from a Jedi Knight story, and I don't like him.
Being greeted by a member of the Council is hard to forget, Master Seo.
Interesting. Protocol was never a big focus of Yuan's curriculum.
Hi, Kaden.
This is Master Jerek Kaden, another of the Jedi Council. Yuan told us about Nalan Raylock, the pilgrim seeking Rajivari's secrets. She also claimed the Force is guiding your training. This isn't unknown, but
Yeah, I'm sure it's unusual. Good question. What did she say?
Master Yuan mentioned this, but she didn't go into details.
Yuan thinks encountering Nalan and finding a few relics proves you're meant to find this Fount of Rajavari. It's baseless.
Maybe.
First she welcomes that Trandoshan into the temple, now this? She's getting more unorthodox by the day.
I like
it. What do you make of Yuan's claim, Padawan?
I don't know. Sounds fair enough to me. Also, the Trandoshan, Kaizen, he looks awesome. Don't hate. I wonder. No, she's not wrong. No, it's not really for me to judge. Sure, I support her.
I trust in Master Yuan's wisdom.
The Council has agreed to accept Yuan's opinion. For now.
Bum bum bum.
But I am concerned about the dangers this path is leading you through. Finding the Fount of Rajavari before Nalan Ralak does is important. But so is your safety, Padawan. Be mindful.
I will. Don't worry. Hey, Master.
Rajivari's hologram proves the same technique existed. Don't you see? It'll resolve that silly debate once and for all.
What's up?
Overexcite. I'm not quite ready to... Ah, Padawan.
Hi.
Much longer and we'd have come looking for you. I thought you might have crossed paths with Nalan Ralak again.
No, sadly not. Sure, let's be kind.
How goes your hunting?
Rinkhods look sharp. Trakva Grenok. Look gorgeous.
You're nice.
You said you found the first blade, or its hilt at least. Is it? May I see it?
Sure. Here you go.
Ah, the folds in the metal. The power cell chamber. These are lost techniques. Our lightsabers began here, with this.
Maybe we can learn to make even more powerful weapons. No, it's not junk. It's fascinating.
It's incredible to be in the presence of something so old and influential.
Kinda. Noted.
I deciphered a second clue from Rajivari's hologram. To find the Fount of Rajavari, this hilt must be taken to a cave in the Tithonian Mountains.
Ooh.
The hologram says the Founders meditated in that cave.
Oh no.
Debated. They became the Jedi Council.
Huh. I don't want to meditate. Can I do something else instead? Kaizen, can we go just kill people? For your scorekeeper or something? That sounds much more fun.
What should I do with the hilt when I arrive?
The hologram didn't say. Keep your eyes open.
You coming along? Aww. Okay. See ya.
I apologize, Padawan. Kaizen's devotion to the hunt is quite single-minded.
Nah, it's fine. He's a Trandoshan. It's what he does.
I don't mind. I welcome his help.
Good luck and be careful. The hologram said nothing of what might be waiting in those caves.
Sounds great. Well, ain't that gracious of you? Yeah. Thank you, I think.
That's very gracious of you.
Sure. Seems like a worthy goal in life. Yeah, they kinda hunt for prestige. Question time.
How many of these Jagannath points do you have?
Aw, but I wanna know. Maybe. It looks kinda ominous with those eyes. Maybe you could help me.
Apparently not. Do you have any ideas?
Good point. Yeah, let's take a look.
It's a place to begin, at least.
Naylan, maybe? Or are we talking about the bones? That is definitely not a human skull. Or normal humanoid-ish skull. Oh! Hi.
Thanks for coming so fast, Jedi. That flesh raider stench was making us dizzy.
Yeah. I believe you were in the village. Well, doesn't look like Naylan is with them. At least not right now. He could be hiding!
I think we've met before.
Yes, we have. Please don't make this hard. Naylan said to wait for you. You've got something he needs. He has to find this Fount of Rajavari to keep defending our village.
Oh.
I'm sorry. You were straight with us. But I have to take whatever first blade you found in Kaleth. Naylan needs it.
Yeah. I have a feeling the choices I made as a Jedi Knight... Good calls, actually, because these guys seem like... ungrateful bastards. I really want to attack, but I don't think it's a good idea.
Naylan only cares about the Fount of Rajavari. Sending you here risked your lives when he supposedly wants to save you.
You don't get it. We're scared.
Let me
Naylan
protect
hardly
you.
Hardly comes into the village now. Barely eats or sleeps. And when you talk to him, his eyes are so strange.
That's because he's gone cuckoo.
I can't give Naylan what he wants, but stand down and I'll do what I can for him.
Something terrible's happening, isn't it?
Yup.
Keep your artifact, whatever it is. Keep it away from Naylan.
I will.
Jedi, please, don't hurt him. Whatever Naylan's become, he did this for us.
Sure. Now back to this.
Here in this cave, we Founders discussed our vision for the Jedi Order. And I, Rajavari, listened. I listened as they carefully crippled our newborn order, as they argued for mediocrity. It shall not stand. I have laid my plans. With my army made from Tython's true dark sons, I will purge this council of fools while they chatter.
I wonder who these guys are.
Wait, what does he mean by Tython's true dark sons?
Sorry.
Only my apprentices and I will survive. From Kaleth, we will mold the Jedi into what we deserve to be. If the hilt of the first blade has been returned, we succeeded. And the future follows the path we left. Follow, Seeker. Follow the path to the Fount of Rajavari. It is time.
It sure is a bit strange. Yeah, maddeningly unclear.
He could have just told us where the Fount of Rajavari is and saved time.
Damn Jedi. We should. Okay. He talks a lot of alien compared to many others. Huh. Hello, Master.
I believe I have the coordinates for the Fount of Rajavari.
Kaizen mentioned as much. Padawan, I just received a very disturbing message. For you, from Naylan Ralloch.
Uh-oh.
Survival. Mine, my villages, and yours, Jedi. Interesting to think about. You fooled my people. It doesn't matter. There's other routes to the Fount of Rajavari. Interfere, and I'll kill you.
You first.
Naylan has truly fallen then, and he wants you dead. You must be vigilant.
I shall be, except I can't be entirely vigilant because I am a Jedi Consular, not a Jedi Knight. Only the Jedi Knight can choose vigilance for his discipline. I am so not funny. Nah, I don't really want to help him. I could defeat him easily. Indeed we are. Let's go with this one.
He may have found another route, but we're the ones with the map.
Yes, the coordinates. Please, let me see them.
Here you go. That fade to black, it made me understand everything.
I've studied similar depictions, and that coordinate matches ancient mappings of the eastern Tython Ridge.
Which fits with the first coordinate perfectly. Well done. But that leaves this coordinate. We can't triangulate the Fount of Rajivari without it. Perhaps it's a rock formation.
You should do that.
That coordinate will give us the Fount of Rajivari. If you think you can find it, please hurry.
You're so wise, Kaizen.
Padawan, look. In the map's code, there's something else hidden here. A warning?
Uh-oh.
The Fount of Rajivari has mechanisms for intruders. Only those who know Rajivari's path will walk through unscathed to gain his wisdom.
Ooh, booby traps.
Mechanisms for intruders can only mean one thing.
But according to this, knowledge of Rajivari's philosophy will protect you. Fascinating.
Hmm.
We know Kaleth was Rajivari's stronghold, and excavators have uncovered ancient computer terminals in Upper Kaleth. Those terminals might hold answers, if they weren't all locked with passwords.
Damn it! We need a slicer. Do we have a slicer on board somewhere? I doubt it.
Is there anywhere else we could look?
Nowhere I can think of. Those terminals would be our best hope. Wait. We do have the first blade's hilt. It accessed the map. Maybe it could access those terminals.
Maybe.
Go to Upper Kaleth and investigate those terminals for any clue. I'll wait here for Kaizen. We're close, Padawan, I know it.
Hmm. Hello.
Master Rajivari's gone. The Council survived. We failed. They'll come for us.
Maybe.
They'll have to lay siege if they want to take us prisoner. We can't give in. Master Rajivari's fifth principle says, showing mercy to an enemy creates a spiral of destruction.
Hmm.
We'll take plenty of Jedi with us.
Another one!
Another Jedi today. My seventh.
Ooh.
Master Rajivari formed an army from the allies he found past the mountains. We could sure use them now. But they vanished.
Hmm.
Just left their servants. Those cannibals in their stupid camps. Master Rajivari's second principle says all life is a battle, even to your last breath. But our allies didn't leave us a choice.
And finally...
The bleeding won't stop. Blast it! Why did I watch Fadria's back?
I don't know.
Master Rajivari's seventh principle said it. Sacrificing your strength is the path of a fool. I should have just let her die. It doesn't matter. This siege is nearly over. This can only end one way.
Hey, Master.
Master Yuan, I have the clues we need.
Oh, Padawan. Back already? What clues did you find?
Well...
The terminals held the last words of Rajivari's apprentices.
10 hours later.
So the Jedi besieged Kaleth after Rajivari tried to kill the Council, and his apprentices held the line all by themselves. Remarkable.
Indeed.
Rajivari's apprentices knew there was no hope, but they defended their beliefs to the last.
Yes. With a different master, they could have been great Jedi.
Nah.
Hopefully the principles you've recovered will help you pass into the Fount of Rajivari safely. And once Kaizen brings us the last coordinate... Wait, where is Kaizen? It's been... How long was I working?
I don't know. Maybe I should go look for him.
I could go and find Kaizen, just to make sure he's all right.
He mentioned the waterfall caves, didn't he? If Kaizen has the last coordinate, you can triangulate the fount of Rajivari. There's no time to waste, Padawan. Go, and may the Force be with you both.
But before we go looking for Kaizen, let's talk about advanced classes. And as you'll notice, it's basically the same as the Sith Inquisitor, just with different names and different visuals and such. Starting off, we have the Jedi Sage. No major changes to attributes, and they can be Seer, which is a healer, Telekinetics, and Balance, which are damage dealers. The Seer starts off getting Deliverance, which is a 2.5 activated heal. Then they get Healing Trance, a 3-second channel with a 9-second cooldown. Third, a 2-second activated cast, Salvation, with a 12-second cooldown, creating an area of effect, and anyone standing in it will get a heal over time effect, and once they have the effect, they can leave the circle if they wish. And finally, Wandering Mend, which is instant with a 15-second cooldown, which will place an effect on a target, and when they take damage, it'll jump to a new target, and when they take damage, they heal, and this will jump 3 times, healing up to 4 targets in total. Telekinetics start off with Telekinetic Wave, a 2.5 activated cast with a 6-second cooldown, hitting multiple targets. Turbulence is a 1.5-second activated cast, a 9-second cooldown, and it will critically strike any target hit also by Weakened Mind, or affected by Weakened Mind. Telekinetic Gust is an instant attack, with a cooldown of 15 seconds, and it'll grant Force Gust, which will reduce the activation time of your Mind Crush spell by 0.5 seconds. And finally, Telekinetic Burst, a 1.5 activated cast, which will act as your filler ability, which will also slow the target for 3 seconds. Balance starts off getting Force in Balance, an instant attack with a 15-second cooldown, creating an area of effect on the ground, which will heal you for 10% of the damage dealt. Sever Force is an instant attack, which will freeze the target in place for 2 seconds and deal damage over 18 seconds. But the 2-second freezing thing will not occur more than once every 9 seconds, so you can't just keep casting it and they'll be frozen forever. Force Serenity is a 1.5 activated ability with a 12-second cooldown, and it'll heal you for 50% of the damage dealt. Finally, Vanquish, activated over 2 seconds, 15-second cooldown, and it'll replace your Mind Crush, at least you should because it's more powerful, and it'll leave the target vulnerable for 45 seconds, increasing the damage taken from force attacks by 5%. Second, we have the Jedi Shadow, getting a double-bladed lightsaber instead of a normal lightsaber, who can go kinetic combat, which is the tank, infiltration, and serenity being the damage. Kinetic combat starts off with slow time, an instant ability with a 10-second cooldown, slowing the passage of time for up to 8 targets in an area around you, dealing some damage, slowing their movement speed by 30% for 10 seconds, and leaving them in a weakened state for 45 seconds. And weakened targets will deal 5% less melee and ranged damage. It will not strike any enemies affected by crowd control as sleeping, lifting, or incapacitation. I'm not sure if I say that right. It'll also deal or generate a high amount of threat. Kinetic Ward, with a 15-second cooldown, also instant, will generate a Kinetic Ward with 15 charges, increasing your shield chance by 15% for 20 seconds. And each time you successfully shield, you'll lose one charge. You can use this in stealth without breaking it. Force Pull, another instant ability, 45-second cooldown, which will draw your enemy close, generating a high amount of threat. However, you cannot use this on targets in cover. And finally, Cascading Debris, a 3-second channel with a 6-second cooldown. You'll want to use this instead of Telekinetic Throw, and you can also use this while you are moving compared to Telekinetic Throw, which won't allow you to do that. Infiltration gets the Shadow Technique, which will give your melee attacks a 50% chance to deal extra internal damage and build one Breaching Shadow. This can stack up to 3 times and will increase the damage dealt by your next Force Breach attack. Infiltration starts off getting the Shadow Technique, which will give your melee attacks a 50% chance to deal some internal damage and build one Breaching Shadow. This can stack up to 3 times, and it will increase the damage dealt by your next Force Breach by so and so much. However, this cannot occur more than once every 6 seconds, except if you have Clairvoyant Strike, which will strike the target twice, dealing a little bit of damage, and you'll gain Clairvoyance. This can stack up to 2 times, and one stack will give your Project ability a 50% chance to automatically trigger a Breaching Shadow, even despite the normal rate limit. Low Slash, with a 15 second cooldown, will incapacitate the target for 4 seconds, but damage cost will end this effect prematurely, so sadly, you can't just incapacitate people for so and so long and keep attacking them. It won't work. And finally, Psychokinetic Blast, with a 6 second cooldown, which you'll want to use instead of Project, and it basically does more damage. And finally, Serenity, which also makes me disconnect apparently, gets Force Imbalance. 15 second cooldown, AoE, heals you for 10% of the damage dealt, it's all good. Sever Force, which will freeze the target in place for 2 seconds, 18 second damage over time effect, and immobilizing effect cannot occur more than once every 9 seconds. Serenity Strike, 12 second cooldown, basically the same thing, just a melee attack, healing you for 50% of the damage dealt. And finally, Vanquish, 2 second activated ability, replaces your Mind Crush, it's the same thing. And me? Well, I was a Sith Sorcerer, so I think it's time to be more of an assassin. And me? I think I want to infiltrate people. It was so fun as an operative, so let's do it again.
Your next is Josh. Dr. Krivo Kirvenas, Dr. Gratis,
Shame,
Gadi Mohandas, Makavas, Gurk Sasek, Ultra Fels Kojic.
Oh. Yeah, are you alright?
Did Naylan hurt you? I can try to treat your injuries.
I can't do that because I'm not a seer, which is the healer. Sorry to hear that. That sucks. You're not nothing. You're everything. You're a Kaizen. You're a badass. Look at you. You can get those points back. I'm sure.
You're still a person, Kaizen, whether you have a score or not.
I guess not, but still. You found it?
Kaizen, Master Yuan has been at the Jedi Temple for hours. Naylan must have used some force trick to make you think he was Yuan.
Let's do it together! Then we have no time to waste!
Naylan will need more than the Fount of Rajavari when I catch up with him.
Let's do it! Of course you can do some good. Hello there.
No further, Seeker.
Oh?
You come here unpurified. It is an insult to Rajivari's memory.
I don't care.
Rajivari's apprentices were flawed, but they walked the fire and were reborn.
Oh. If you say so.
Only a personal sacrifice will show your strength and resolve, Seeker. Will you be purified by flame?
You know what? I have a feeling this is a bad idea, but I'll do it anyway.
I will stand in the fire and show you my strength.
Powerful words, but self-sacrifice is the path of a fool.
Mm-hmm. Ow! Ah!
The Fount of Rajivari is not kind to intruders.
Flee, I knew it was a bad idea. Suffer. I'm so dumb. Oh. Bye. Ah! Hello. Oh. Hello there.
You made it after all.
Of course.
I hoped your head would be Nayland's trophy by now.
Never.
I came here to prove myself to Nayland. But the traps.
Fool.
It doesn't matter. You're the enemy. If I can still hold a blade, I can stick you in the heart.
Yeah, good luck with that. No, I'm not gonna heal his pain. No mercy. I do believe there was a certain something about apprentices talking about not showing your enemies mercy. So let's do it. Or don't do it, kinda.
That makes you my enemy. Sparing you will only lead to greater destruction.
Ah.
Invisible weapon.
Disciple of Rajivari after all. Go now. You've earned the right.
Thank you. Oh. Hello. What is this? A rock. Oh.
Uh-oh. Oh.
Lucky me. Now what? Attack it.
I will not die without a fight.
Ooh. Yay! Wait, what? Turn off your damn lightsaber. Hello.
Of course, here is the other. Seekers of forbidden knowledge always have their pursuers.
Huh?
If you came for Nayland Relic, he has been and gone.
Oh.
So much is fleeting. But I remain. And I remain the man I was. Rajivari.
Yeah, I can't really trust anything in here. Maybe it isn't. But I can't trust anything.
This place is full of shadows and traps. You could be another.
Indeed. Yep.
Your pet is brighter than he looks.
Oi.
When my body failed me, I refused to become one with the Force. How could I? The Jedi were still imperfect. Here, in my laboratory, I had refined certain devices. I could give one chosen apprentice decades of experience in a day.
Wow.
An apprentice to become worthy to carry my vision.
I hope you didn't give it to Nayland.
Your wisdom and knowledge were preserved through you and these devices you created.
I have waited for new acolytes. I believed Nayland Ralloch was a suitable candidate.
But he was not.
A disappointment. Nayland walked through the traps instead of solving them. He suffered greatly.
Dumbass.
You at least survived with your mind intact. Nayland, alas, did not.
Well, if he wasn't cuckoo before, I'm sure he is now. Nah. Yeah, let's go with this.
I know the knowledge he gathered was twisting his mind.
I miscalculated. Nayland's mind wasn't equal to the wisdom he demanded. I have made not a successor, but a monster.
Ah!
Nayland will not remake the Jedi. He wishes to destroy them and everything else on this world.
Yeah.
Beginning with the Great Forge, where lightsabers are made.
Huh. Shut up, Wishblade.
Without the Forge, the Jedi lose their martial power. You must stop Nayland before he destroys it.
Hmm. I will do just that, and also clean up your damn mess.
Perhaps I can correct your mistake.
That weapon won't suffice against Aelin, but you carry the hilt of the first blade, an old friend. Simple procedure would convert it to a working lightsaber hilt, and perhaps a crystal from the forge caves to power it, given its age.
Are you saying my double-bladed lightsaber won't do? This is the problem about being able to choose your advanced class before you're done here. Cutscenes and some of the cutscenes just don't make sense, or you do silly things. At last, the lightsaber. Not like I don't have one right here.
Finally, I will carry the weapon of a Jedi.
Pass through the caves and seek the forge at the mountain summit. Stop Naylan. This abomination my knowledge has created.
Interesting. It would be nice with that power. It will be done. Should I? Or do I want the wisdom? I kinda do.
My mind is stronger than Naylan's. I could be the acolyte you wanted. Use your device on me.
Cannot. The devices were spent during Naylan's procedure.
God damn it.
Stop Naylan before he destroys the Jedi Order. Someday, I will see it saved.
Bye. Ooh, pretty colors. Oh. Hello. It's a wee beastie. Again, that thing with weapons, and they don't work entirely proper. I shall draw my blade from my back, and then suddenly, the lightsaber attached to my hip suddenly activates. Time to make myself a lightsaber that I won't use. Indeed. Yeah, let's make that weapon that I won't use!
This will require a lot of concentration. If you could look out for me.
Good man. Indeed I have. At least the cutscenes when you make your Jedi lightsaber are pretty damn cool. Compared to just getting a lightsaber as a Sith. Behold the green crystal! It is so beautiful! Yoink, yoink, click, click, and click, and yoink, and glowy bits! Yoink, the outer shell! That suddenly appears in the middle of nowhere. Ah, this shall earn me some nice credits. I have the power! Hi, Naylan. Oh look, I have two lightsabers. Can I dual wield them? A normal one and a double-bladed one? That would be awesome. Yeah, I'm coming down, Naylan. Don't get your panties in a bunch.
Fitting that it's you, armed with the last lightsaber this forge will ever make.
Incorrect.
Look at him. Another Jedi to nod and preach and do nothing while the Flesh Raiders ravage our home.
You're just mad.
I know Rajavari's secrets. Horrors that the Jedi, this Jedi, have been chasing. And only I can protect us, our families, and our future.
You kinda would.
Whatever future you'd create for Kalikori Village would be tainted by what you've become.
Naylan, this is... You're going too far. How is this protecting us?
I did this for all of you. If you can't see the danger, I'll show you myself.
You're gonna end up killing them or something, aren't you? Because you're so angry. Well, if you wanna fight...
It's over for you.
Let's rock and roll, Kaizen.
Let's have this done.
Indeed. Have a double strike, and another double strike, a third double strike, maybe a fourth one, and a fifth one, and the sixth one. Many double strikes, handle them. There we go.
I'd forgotten the smell of my own blood. I yield.
It smells different from other people's blood? Yeah.
Please, you're not going to kill him.
I wonder... Should I? I want to. He's going crazy, he's becoming Sith, he has to die, therefore, done.
There's only one way this can end.
No! Please! He's Kalakori's hero! It can't end this way!
So many evil options! Let's see... It's what he deserves? Yep. It must die. Well... It's what he deserves.
He's committed atrocities, risked people's lives. It ends now.
Just do it right.
Why? I killed him with air. Oh,
we should take him home. The others will want to say goodbye.
Silly people. Victory. Staring off into the distance. Indeed. I am quite good. Yeah, I suppose. Question time.
I'm afraid I don't understand.
Eh? I'm a what now? Yeah, I'm not Trandoshan, I don't understand. You've said multiple times. So how can I be anything related to your beliefs, religion, ways, cultural things?
I don't believe in this scorekeeper. How can I be her herald?
I don't understand you sometimes. I like that. Yes, I like the sound of this.
If you truly believe I am this herald, I'll do my best to live up to the name.
Hello, Council Room. It's been a while. But I am back to claim my glory. Hey guys, what am I looking at?
The roof is so beautiful.
Oh, hi, Master. And Bacan. And other people. Caden.
We've been waiting for you, Padawan. You've already met Master Jarek. This is Master Satil Shan.
Hello.
Where's Tol Braga?
Kalakori Village sent word of the battle at the forge. And Nalin Relic's death. He could not be saved then?
Absolutely not.
Nalin planned to destroy the forge, then wage war against us. We're safer with him dead.
Clearly you believe that. But don't let the urgency of the moment blind you to other paths.
Blah, blah, blah.
Seems we have much to learn about the villagers. Perhaps we should rethink our position.
We should.
Enough, enough. Padawan, the Fount of Rajivari. You actually set foot there? Please, tell me everything.
Master Rajivari himself spoke to me. What was left of him?
You saw a force apparition of Rajivari? This is extraordinary.
Seems you may have been right, Yuan. I apologize.
Ha ha!
You and your Padawan.
No longer a Padawan. He carries a lightsaber. He has proven himself. I have only one last question before his training is complete.
And that is...
Nalen Ralik was corrupted and destroyed. You walked a similar path. Why did you not fall?
I am indeed stronger, and I did have others to help me.
Nalen let himself be consumed by knowledge. I wouldn't allow such weakness.
Humility will be a hard-won lesson for you, I see. But I'm satisfied.
We judge you ready to accept your place as a Jedi. Yuan, if you would.
Before this council, I take from you the title of Padawan.
Aww.
I name you a full Jedi of our order.
Yay.
Honor the past. Work for the future. May the Force be always with you. You've done so well, my student. I'm...
Master Yuan?
Oh dear. What the hell?
Come away. Yuan, can you hear me?
Well, this doesn't look good. Sup, dude?
Yuan is resting comfortably for now. It seems she's suffering some kind of illness.
Cancer.
I can't lie to you. Her condition is grave.
I'm sorry. Yeah, we should totally help her.
We have some of the finest healers in the galaxy. Can't we treat her?
You knew Yuan was ill and didn't inform us?
Yeah, I guess. Yeah, I suppose we should act and figure something out. There must be something, right?
What happens now?
We're sending Yuan to Coruscant. Our researchers there have been recovering artifacts from the First Jedi Temple. They may have something to cure Yuan. Take a shuttle and join Yuan on Coruscant. She will need your help.
I shall do just that.
Yes, Master.
Excellent.
Meantime, assure Yuan we will be studying your discoveries about Rajavari. Some of the claims his apprentices recorded bear investigation. When you reach Coruscant, go to our embassy in the Senate Tower and find a researcher called Atros Finn. He'll be expecting you. Good luck to you both, and may the Force be with you.
Onwards to our glorious quest! Come, Kaiser, let us kick butt.